passing by, and I have to wonder if you could possibly...
No! No more porridge! Come back tomorrow!
I wonder what's the matter with him. I was just going to ask for a little more porridge, but if that's how he feels, then never mind. After all, why should I care if Greedy selfishly refuses to give me any of that delicious pink porridge? Of course, Papa Smurf always says that we should Smurf and Smurf alike. But does that make any difference to Greedy? Oh, no. Now, if I had a pot like that, I'd make abso-smurfly certain that every Smurf got plenty of porridge. Of course. Why didn't I think of it before? I'm really doing him a favor. After all, he just isn't mature enough to handle the responsibility of a magic porridge pot.